Okay, here's a nice little trick that I've worked out. Well, I thought of it for myself. Whether anyone's already done it or not, I don't know. But I'll show you how you can get the wheel up off the deck when the bike's on a bike lift and up in the air. Now, I know you could use a jack or something, perhaps. But even quicker than that, and quite simple, you need a wedge like this. Just put it under the wheel like that. Just shove it in there. Grab hold of the wheel about here and push on the wedge and turn the back wheel. It'll pick the back end of the bike up, and it'll work on the front wheel if you've got the bike the other way around. Put some blocks, suitable sized blocks underneath it. Like that perhaps. Then spin the wheel a little bit further, steadily, and it'll push the wedge out. The wheel is actually free to turn. In fact, I can probably raise it a bit higher than that anyway. There we are. And turn the wheel again, hold the wedge. And now the back wheel's up off the deck of the bike lift. And if you want to take the back wheel off, you can do that. And if the bike was the other way around, back wheel in a clamp and the front wheel there, you could do similar to get the front wheel off the deck as well. And when you're done, just get the wedge in again, turn the wheel a bit, take the weight off the blocks, take the blocks away, turn the wheel a bit more. It does try and sort of spit the wedge out, so you've just got to get hold of the wedge and you're back down, job done.